Pause. In this video, I'll show you the fastest ways to bridge from block to IO. So let's get started.